Professor Ian Woodhead creates outstanding impact for industry and New Zealand's economy through applied and patented technologies.
My work, a lot of it is around understanding the interaction between water, materials and electromagnetic fields. Really useful for people that are growing things.
He's put together a lot of technology which has helped the agricultural sector, but from an engineering and physics point of view, and turn it into products of real value.
I like to think of commercialisation as a means of embedding intellectual capital or knowledge into products.
So as well as Ian being a research and commercialisation guru, he listens to the industry, he conceptualises their problem and then works out a solution that's going to be cost effective.
We sometimes get some fairly highfalutin ideas around science and what can be done, but when it gets turned into a commercial product, it has to be very reliable, has to be very robust.
This guy is fun to be around, but a brilliant, brilliant scientist.
Ian provides leadership across the science sector as an MB Endeavour Fund assessor and on the National Science Challenges Management Team.
Ian's got a lot of mana. So he might be classically trained in one area, but he can hop into another area of science and actually add value to that as well. As he eases into retirement, we've got him in a much more of a mentoring role. People are looking up to him, so he gives that overall mentoring of both the understanding of the market and the technical solutions as well. So people seek out his advice all the time. But he's always been commercially orientated.
And we have a pipeline from earlier research programs, and we expect and anticipate seeing more commercializations in the future.
It's a tremendous amount that he's been able to contribute to the agricultural economy in New Zealand.